You know, life is like a scrapbook. Memories on every page. You look back with laughter, and you'll never feel your age. Now I've been thinking lately about the 20 years ago, and what brought us all together for this very special show. I left my home so long ago, waved goodbye to my folks. Worked every club across New York with cheesy songs and jokes. And then I did a show for kids, and man, did we have fun. That was the day that changed my life. My dream had just begun. Every boy, every girl, every kid around the world.
Sold pizza door to door when Chucky came to me. He said,
I need a master chef, you know, who can sing a song.
I sang out operatically, I want to come along.
Someone said, go west, young mouse.
That's just where we went.
Off to California, though we hardly had a cent.
I found a place that was falling down. It was quite a sight to see.
Oh yeah, it needed work, but we didn't care. We knew what it could be.
Every boy, every girl, every kid around the world should have a place to laugh and sing and play.
That's right.
Kids can do what they please when they come to Chuck E. Cheese. Rocking here tomorrow like they're rocking here today.
When the place was all fixed up, I came running through the door. My, oh my, that pizza pie's what I was looking for. Now Chuck, you may be a talent scout, and I traveled across the land to find two more musicians to fill his all-star band.
Just a country dog with a cabin in the woods, playing a guitar whittled out of a log, and the job sure sounded good.
Ago.
And all the rest have too.
And the kids who came to see us now have children of their own.
It's like we're all a family, and this is still your home.
Every boy, every girl, every kid around the world should have a place to laugh and sing and play. Kids can do what they please.
Like a scrapbook. Memories on every page. Look back with laughter, and you'll never feel your age. Now I've been thinking lately about all the things we did, and we'll still be here in 20 years, cause kids will still be kids.
Every boy, every girl, every kid around the world should have a place to laugh and sing and play. Now the kids are having fun, but we've only just begun. We'll be rocking here tomorrow like we're rocking here today. We'll be rocking here tomorrow like we're rocking here.
Sarah's legs for our first 20 years. See ya.